A few weeks back, Guillaume and I traveled to South Australia. I was teaching a yoga workshop in Adelaide and Guillaume decided to join me. We'd heard of a small island off the coast of Port Lincoln where you could cage dive with great white sharks and swim with a species of sea lion, endemic to Australia only. This was a long time dream for both of us. The conservation status of both of these animals are currently threatened, so we got in touch with Adventure Bay Charters, an eco-conscious tour company, to take us underwater. Here's what we got up to.
Alright, so we just left Port Lincoln and we are going to try to find the sharks, the great white sharks. So it's a 2 hours ride and we are in the national park now. It's amazing, it was supposed to rain all day and for now it's amazing, so we'll see how it goes. Don't give up. Great white shark, just here.
Just swimming away.
Emma is going to go into the water.
I gave up a little too soon, so now I have to brave the cold if I want to see the show.
I've got one, two GoPros. To get vegan ice cream.
I'm vegan ice cream in Port Lincoln. What are the chances? You can barely find it in Brisbane.
bit more weights because I float too much, and then I'm going into a spring set.
Oh!